couple of news stories that happened several months ago. Today we bombed the moon. The good news is we won. Lord knows we don't need another long, drawn-out conflict. A few days later, Buzz Aldrin was named honorary emissary to the moon. No lie.